Yeah. Uh-huh. Let's take them there. Yeah. Sonny did 10 years in the Fed joint, he halfway out. He ain't home, his ass in a halfway house. Correction with facilities, don't correct shit. Cause the first thing he asks is who gotta get hit. A shootout in 89, fucked up how he walk. He a grimy ass nigga, you should hear how he talk. Said shoot the shepherd in the head, and the sheep gon' scatter, let niggas talk. His action is all that matters. I asked about Vaughn, he sucked his teeth and said he was soft. Said the boys up in Otisville was breaking him off. Then you picture him in the yard, niggas yoking him up. Treating him like a pincushion, poking him up. He came home acting like he hard as fuck. Must want a first class ticket to cigar, Stuck his chest out telling niggas he don't back down. But wait till we find out, Sonny. Maybe we could. But this is the way we came up, nigga. Front, there's something gon' go down. Nigga, stunt, boost through this bitch if you want. Let's back, and you don't get your ass. Maybe we crazy. But this is the way we came up, nigga. Front, there's something gon' go down. Nigga, stunt, boost through this bitch if you want. Without a strap, and you don't get your ass. Maybe we crazy. But this is the way we came up, nigga. Front, there's something gon' go down. Nigga, stunt, boost through this bitch if you want. Without a strap, and you don't get your ass laid down.
You ever have one of those days that start out normal and end up with bullets flying? Well, you're about to. It's some crazy ass shit, but that's the hood. A hard place to live and an easy place to die. It was just another night when I got an urgent page from K-Dog, a major crack hustler I knew since juvie. Dog, it's me, what's up?
Fitty, I'm in fucking trouble, man, can you meet me?
Tell me where you at.
50 Cent, the hardest motherfucker on the streets. A lot of niggas found that out the hard way. And a lot more were about to.
Lloyd Banks, he's a legend. The only thing he can't break into is his own stash. Tight with his money, but loose with other people. This is Young Buck. This nigga got crazy weapon skills. He had my back since preschool. If it's got a caliber, he used it.
Let's go. We moving out.
This is Yayo. Toe to toe, he'll fuck niggas up. He fast as shit, too.
There's two things about me you gotta know. Make me your friend, I got your back for life. Make me your enemy, and the world ain't big enough for you to hide in.
Where this nigga at, man? He said he'd be here.
Oh shit, man, they got the homie K-Dog hemmed up.
Take him down now!
50, come on, man!
Oh man, I'm going after K-Dog.
got your back. Let's do this.
Come on, we get the fuck out of here. Lay the fuck down. Bitch, lay these niggas out.
Bitch, tell me what I need to know.
Kills allow you to take a person's weapon and use it against them. That's why you need different techniques based on what type of weapon they're carrying.
Damn, you got skills, man.
Unprotected when grabbing a hostage, so don't do it if guys are shooting from behind you.
right, yeah, yo, let's do this. Yeah, yo, quit fucking around and watch yourself.
Rush enemies by grabbing anything with wheels. maintain your aim to increase targeting accuracy.
Yeah, we got these motherfuckers.
Now that's it.
one thing's for sure. These motherfuckers had some real-ass firepower. But whoever they were, this wasn't the time to stick around and find out.
Fixed up one of your soldiers last week. Of course, he didn't come here with 9 bullet holes.
Doc, how'd I get here?
Your boys brought you in here 3 days ago, half dead, if not more. Yo, man, try to relax. I'll give you something for the pain. Hey, we all need our medicine sometimes, know what I'm saying?
Doc Friday was a crazy fuck. An ex-doctor who lost his license when he started writing himself prescriptions. Some said he wasn't even a real doctor at all. All I know is he'd take care of me, fix me up, and keep his mouth shut.
Yeah, some painkillers. Take some of these whenever you need them. And those suckers will get you through anything.
They're addictive?
Of course not. Oh, by the way, those on the house. But next time it's gonna cost you. All right, we're back to sleep. Just close your eyes and think of pussy.
Truth is, there isn't much else I could do. And the happiest thought I could think was finding the motherfucker who bent me up. A couple weeks later, I was back on my feet, but feeling weak as shit. It was time to get some help from my friends. Keep. Fuck that, I'll keep looking. I ain't got that kind of paper. Moet and Chandon were hoes, eternally grateful, cause I got them out from under their pimp, a nasty nigga named Raul.
Oh my God.
Oh, you alive!
50, baby, we were sick about you.
We been in mourning. Even got us these new funeral outfits.
Nice, girls, but I ain't dead yet.
You let us know you need anything, okay, baby?
Okay, you can count on that.
Hey, baby. Ooh, you looking kind of fresh. You want to play?
You know that guy from the pawn shop? You know, his name is Bugs. He was rolling around here asking about you. Mm-hmm.
Come on, man. These are the hottest. God damn, yo, 50, what's up, man? Not even a... Alright, good business, my Neezy. Pow!
Bugs was the owner of a local pawn shop. A good dude to know if you needed information. Once in a great while, he even sold something. He was in a wheelchair. Most people assumed from a drive-by. He started that rumor himself. Truth was, a dumb fuck fell down an elevator shaft when he was 12. What the fuck? That's my stereo. And my plasma, too. What's all this doing here?
You was shot 9 times, dawg. How'd I know you was gonna live?
Man, get this shit delivered back to my crib.
Hey, sorry, man.
Hey, dawg. You chill?
Thank you.
When's the last time a ghost put a boot up your ass?
Yeah, I know you know this old classic.
Riz was another friend, a Gulf War vet who enlisted because he liked to play with guns. Truth was, he still did, even though he lost his trigger finger in the war.
Hey, what's up, man? How you doing? You okay?
Yeah. Moving a little slow.
Don't worry about it. Time heals all wounds.
Fuck that. I'm looking to create some wounds of my own. Tear up the motherfucker that did this to me.
Shit, well, for that, you're talking to the right nigga.
I'ma need to get some of that shit.
Shit, man, what you need to do first is see Popcorn. You know, get your skills back together.
That crazy-ass motherfucker. The Rialto used to be the hood movie thing. As kids, we spent a lot of time in escaping reality. With the help of some angel dust, Popcorn escaped reality for good.
Ha! Say hello to my little friend!
Ow! Ow! Give me that shit. What the fuck, man? You out your goddamn mind, you stupid fuck.
Mama says stupid is as stupid does.
What the... Man, hey.
Popcorn's whole life was movies. He quoted them all the time. Before it shut down, he practically lived in this place. After it shut down, he did live in it. Turned it into a shooting range.
What is your major malfunction, numbnuts?
Hey, my man has got to get his skills back together.
When I'm done with ya, you're gonna spit nails, you're gonna eat lightning, and crap thunder.
Just get me back in shape, Popcorn.
Okay, but it'll cost you. $1 million.
How about this instead?
Go ahead. Make my day.
Class 1. This is your standard pistol-type weapon. You know, the ones you hold fire with. Class 2. These are weapons shot from the hip, like shotguns and heavy automatics. Class 1. This is your standard pistol. Class 3 are all about shoulder-fired weapons, such as rifles.
After weeks of training, I finally had my strength back, ready to find out who shot me and why. More important, I was ready to make him pay for it. Booker was a homeless dude, started hanging out around the hood a while back, For some reason, K-Dog took a liking to
him. Oh, hey, son. Good to see you back. Sorry to hear about your friend K-Dog, though. Terrible thing, that. Terrible.
Thanks, man. See McVicker around?
The cop? Parked right up there around the corner.
Is there anything you don't see?
Can't see no leftovers.
Here, man, take this, man. Get yourself some real food.
Oh, bless you, son. God bless.
Aaron McVicker was a corrupt cop, a rogue detective who played by his own rules. They said cops are made of blue. Well, this cat was all about the green.
Well, well, look who it is. For a while there, I thought I lost my best customer.
It'll take more than 9 bullets to bring me down.
Yeah, thanks. I'll remember that. So what's up?
I need some information.
Ever see those skateboards? The new fiberglass ones with the chrome wheels? My kid loves those things. Fucking expensive, though. Especially on a cop salary.
Here we go.
What? I'm just saying, they're a lot of money.
Okay, how much? For a fucking skateboard?
Kids got expensive taste. So what do you want to know? I'm your 24-hour information station.
Hey, you can start by telling me what happened to K-Dog. Last I saw, your boys was putting him in the squad car.
And after that, the FBI took over the case. They're holding him as a witness.
A witness to what?
The fuck do I know? They got him in some safe house. Supposed to be talking to some federal prosecutor.
Where is it?
You actually think you can buy the location of a federally protected safe house with this?
Where is it? I need to see K-Dog.
Yeah? Well, I need to fuck a supermodel.
Come on, McVicker.
All right, I tell you what. I'll give you the address, but you're gonna owe me one. A fucking big one.
All right, all right. Where the fuck is it?
It's in Scarsdale, up in Westchester. You wanna write this down?
Give me a fucking pen. As soon as I left McVicker, I went to see Grizz. I knew if I didn't get to see K-Dog soon, he'd be dead. Shit, if I found him, anybody could find him. The dudes who ambushed us could find him too.
It's all quiet right now. I can't help you. All right, look, man. Since you my nigga, the first got it.
Straight up old school. If you find yourself outnumbered, this
straight up.
Okay, that's cool. We'll hit me later.
Bugs gave me a wireless earpiece so I could stay in touch in case of trouble.
Yo, Fitty, can you hear me?
Loud and clear, I'm in position.
Got you right there on the screen. Hey, man, just so you know, from this point on,
I can keep a complete record of all your movements.
Cool.
Security don't spot you, or you have more friends than even you can handle.
What? Those motherfucking raccoons.
Some motherfucker robbed my van last night. Took all my war medals. Now I'll give you a little something for every medal you find and bring back.
We got company here. Gonna be good putting bullets in your dumb fuck. You got
Brick, you so bitch.
Over there. Take them out.
Light these niggas up.
You niggas going hard.
We got visitors.
Lay these niggas out!
There it goes again. I heard something.
No witnesses!
Light these niggas up. Brick you so, bitch!
Take them down. I got them sighted.
Light these niggas up.
Shit! We have intruders!
Come on, Banks, open this shit up! Alright, everything's done, let's go.
Oh shit.
Hey yo man, take all that shit, man. What are you gonna do with it? Fuck this shit, it's like a horror movie out here.
Man, this is a nice motherfucking crib.
Nice. Grizzle be happy to see this. Looks of it, K-Dog and the others never had a chance. Whoever did this took them by surprise. Seems those fucks who shot me took out Swan Security, K-Dog, and even the prosecutor. What the fuck is going on?
I got him! 15, you need to find K-Dog's stuff. Them feds would have taken all this shit and hid it somewhere in the house. Yo, that might contain some major evidence, man. So find it, nigga!
The fuck is escaped!
Hey, yo, 50, see what he got on him.
Whatever info the prosecutor had was long gone. I figured maybe K-Dog could give me some answers. K-Dog had a bunch of tattoos, mostly gang related, but this one was new, kinda strange looking. I didn't think much of it at the time.
This whole place on lockdown, man. Yo, if you could locate the wireless unit that powers the security shutters, I could send a transmission through your mobile, and I might be able to open a way out of that death trap. So, man, give me a holler when you're there, all right?
I need you to pick this lock, man. All right, I'm good.
Banks, come here, you know the deal.
All right, I'm all done. Let's get out of here.
Fuck yeah, Banks. Shit, I impress myself sometimes. Yo, Banks, you need to bust this.
Hey, man, take that nigga shit, man. He ain't gonna need it no more. I'm done whenever you ready.
Damn, you got skills, Banks. I make it look easy.
Hey, yo, man, take all that shit, man. What are you gonna do with it? You know my fucking name.
Must be useful. I make it look easy. Gotta use that for something.
Gotta use this. Looks useful.
Must be useful.
I need to work this thing.
Hey, yo, 50, see what he got on him.
Shit, I impress myself sometime.
I got him! Take him
Niggas up.
Engaging the target.
That's gotta be something useful.
Cool, nice work, Fitty. Aight, when I do this, all fucking hell about to break loose. Just so you know. I'm gonna send an emergency signal to a faulty shutter inside the kitchen, which will trigger the entire alarm system to go off. So get ready to get the fuck out of Dodge.
Hey, these niggas out. Lay these niggas out.
Engaging the target. Shoot on sight.
Wipe these niggas up. Hey, yo, 50, man, I got hit up, man. Where you at? Niggas out. Hey, yo, 50, man, I got hit up, man. Where you at?
Shit, I impress myself sometime.
Yo, get your butt moving, man!
Hell yeah! Yeah!
Come on, I need you to pick this lock, Banks.
Damn, you got skills, man.
Fucking with the wrong click. Yo, 50, man, run them niggas' pockets. Hey, yo, son, I'm hit. Where you at?
That they say about the best laid plan?
Whoa!
How the fuck did you get in here?
Is that any way to welcome a guest?
What you want, McVicker?
Well, I figured you might want to know that the guy fitting your description is the main suspect in the Safe House murders. Your boy K-Dog, the prosecutor, two federal agents.
That's bullshit. I'm being set up. It's the same dudes who ambushed us that night.
I know that, but you know how fucking cynical those feds can be, man.
So what do I do?
Well, I hear Australia's kind of nice this time of year.
I never ran from nothing.
Well, in that case, you better find out what the fuck's going on, and quick.
Can you help me?
Yeah, no problem. For the right price.
Is money the only thing that matters to you?
That's pretty funny coming from a guy who calls himself 50 Cent. I'll be in touch if you hear anything. And by the way, you're out of orange juice.
With the feds on my trail, I knew I wouldn't have a lot of time. I need the answers fast.
What's up, 50? You alright, Daddy?
Hello, my friend.
Nah, I'm fucked up right now. I ain't got that paper.
I took K-Dog's cell over to Bugs to see if he could break the code. With some tin cans and a spool of wire, I swear this nigga could build a computer.
Hey, dog, what you got for me?
Sorry, man, I got zip.
Shit, look at him rolling with this old school type phone.
I'm looking to pull his messages. Think you can break his code?
I can't. But this here can. Invented it myself. It's gonna cost you, though.
Yeah! Alright, do it.
Alright. Yeah, there it is. 69.
All the pussy he got? I probably should have figured that out myself.
I bet he got some freaky shit up on his messages. I'm gonna put it on speaker.
You have 4 messages. Message 1.
Hey, baby, it's me. Hit me back.
Message 2.
Ooh, I'm missing you bad, baby. Call me.
Message 3.
Where you at, motherfucker? You said you was gonna call me.
Message 4.
K-Dog, where you been? You were supposed to meet Spider with the transpo routes 3 days ago.
After all the bullshit, I was finally getting somewhere.
This 9mm pistol was good for that all-purpose.
I'ma pass on you.
cashing in some favors, Bugs traced the phone call to a junkyard run by some bikers in Brooklyn. In the drug game, the bikers were experts at transportation, moving anything and everything for the right price. They used the junkyard as a cover.
Fuck are you?
Here to see Spider. Supposed to drop off some transport routes.
So you're the famous K-Dog.
That's right.
Spider tells me you're late.
Sorry, man. Things got fucked up.
You're not following me. When he said late, he meant it like the late K-Dog. Never seen a dead dude walking before.
Calm down, son.
Now who the fuck are you?
I got him!
Look at here! We got a corpse in our midst.
I'm...
I see a dead man.
Gonna burst you open, boy. Oh! I see him.
This, you pussy, huh?
What we got here? Come on, bring it on! See, boy, we like to get busy.
What we got here?
That's it, take him down!
I make it look easy.
Boy, got time to dance? Die, cocksucker! I see him! Come on, bring it on!
Shit, I impress myself sometime.
Kill this fucker!
What we got here? Broken bones and blood.
New York's finest, yo.
I thought I'd lend a hand, free of charge. I thought I'd lend a hand, free of charge.